We're going to do a tune that came from the late old-time fiddler from West Virginia, Ernie Carpenter. Ernie Carpenter's family goes back pretty far, and his particular home place was unfortunately right by the Elk River, and because of flooding, the state decided they had to have a dam. And so his entire family home place got covered up with water to become Sutton Lake. And it sounds like Ernie never quite got over it, and he ended up writing this tune called Elk River Blues. It's a fiddle tune, but we're going to do it for you on Dulcimer.